What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
That's what I want too.
Grisha. Grisha. Grisha.
A real fight, so we can show the world we ain't mucking about.
Elves, dwarves, dragons, send them all.
Someone's killed him. In that fight we had yesterday.
Nothing here. Must have been hearing things. I wanted a good brawl too.
Your reign of terror ends.
Forces are on the move. I heard them marching last night. saw some new tracks earlier.
I don't think it's the rain. Unless he's got four solid doors.
Grisha.
Wait. I smell something.
A slain slipped off!
You'll not dive on me, little sparrow!
Ranger!
I've been dreaming up ways to cut you down. Allow me to show you a few.
That won't work on me!
We're getting marching orders soon to go to the other outpost.
Hope the cook there is better with fish.
House is lousy. Makes it.
Like a bit of Uruk fighting Uruk, do you? Join in then. Clear off, you're useless! This globe is nothing! Surround him! Show me who's worthy! Tear it apart! I'm too sharp for that trick! Surround him! Die! You've no idea my skills, Ranger!
this a duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is that good? I'm just... Come on, just... Oh.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Seen a lot of activity around here the last while.
Be doing a good job, but the warchief will come and show us what real strength looks like. Probably by taking our heads.
It is your time. We haven't had a proper execution in a week.
You can't just execute Ratbag because you're bored.
Says who?
Another archer dead and only one remains.
If you ask me, we're not doing much of anything here in Mordor. Captain should reassign us to Nord.
Someone's sneaking about.
I was looking forward to testing my blade.
Man-swine! These scum are no better than tarks like you. And I will show everyone here how low that is. We will hide your corpse from Nargast! Turn aside and let me... We're going to cut you apart! Blood for the Dark Lord! I will give your corpse to my master! Let's fight like real warriors!
Executioner alive. Our path lies in his mind.
I see you!
are. Now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Well, very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. And you do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
Orcs.
Ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
I've been dreaming!
Man swine! Last time you almost killed me, but you didn't press home your advantage. This time, I'll take advantage for sure!
Finally, you are silenced.
Submit!
Body and your corpse will join them.
Show me another treasure from your dreams.
Yes. We will prove ourselves, Bright Master. We will prove we have.
Take us to it.
Yes. Come. This way. Come on.
No orcs. They spread like poison.
Scheme overthrown, but I'm far. Trying to escape like his slaves, and I won't catch him. I will kill him. Overwhelm him! I wonder how the hammer even got it.
Nasties above kills them. Takes us to the precious. He shows him, and he rewards us. Shops is up there. There. From us like bargainses.
Got him!
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
But where is the British?
little thief! Come here!
Tell him! Release him.
Why do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions!
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Still looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
Betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
There was a bad outbreak of ghouls in Dune, so we're gonna be drawn in
well as it is.
Oh! You bastards! With Iron War Chief, these birds will feast on your guts! Did you see that? Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. Now, I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. We just killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
Better slave to a Caragor than a slave who got mad. Why?
if Ratbag is able to take the War Chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordon and the Executioner. How was that even possible? Those were powerful rulers. Mark, don't believe it. Gordon's dead, but the Executioner as well. I'll slit my own throat if Ratbag's actually a champion. The War Chief was incensed over his brother's death.
Worst thing about the pigskins is the way they always act tired. Lazy globs.
Had some on a road building detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor.
Someone sneaking about.
Corpse, come on! I know that.
Finally, Ratbag is war chief. Ranger, we did it.
No honor or arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.